I was talking about that this weekend, thinking a lot about it. I think the two basic types of music indigenous to this country are black music, blues, and the kind of folk music that was brought over from Europe, and I guess like the country music or the kind of West Virginia, Ohio, Lonesome Sound. Those are the two main streams of blue American music. There might be out there somewhere. But it looks like, and like 10 years ago, they called the rock and roll as kind of a blending of those two forms. I guess what's happening now is that rock is kind of dying out, and everyone's going back to the roots again, so back in the country music, back in the basic blues. I guess in 4 or 5 years, the new generation's music will be a synthesis of those two elements.
Using machines.